Newly unearthed footage shows self-proclaimed feminist Meghan Markle dressed in a very sexy Santa outfit on the set of Deal or No Deal. Newly unearthed images see Prince Harry's future bride as you have never seen her before in a thigh-skimming Santa costume on Deal or No Deal. Self-described feminist Meghan Markle, 36, wore the saucy ensemble while working as briefcase babe on the US TV show. The American actress wore the festive outfit while filming season 2 of The Game Show, hosted by Howie Mandel, back in 2006. In the photos taken during filming, see fun-loving Meghan laughing as she poses with her fellow models as part of a Christmas special. Working on the series saw Meghan wearing a whole host of risque outfits. Another episode sees the future royal pose in a blue satin mini dress, while in another she wears a black satin catsuit. Meghan joined NBC's Deal or No Deal in 2006, in which contestants choose from sealed briefcases that contain a marker for various amounts of money. According to co-stars on the show, Meghan's aesthetic was concentrated on right from her first audition. Tamika Jacobs, who worked alongside the future Duchess, reported that Meghan may have had to stuff her bra for the show. Producers inspected the actress every day to make sure she was not putting on weight while working as a briefcase babe, says her former co-model. Tamika added that Meghan, 36, had to audition in a swimsuit to get the job on the primetime show. And, before filming, the models, whose prize boxes contained up to £1,742,000, would use tape to hold their breasts in place while not wearing bras. Tamika, 38, told The Sun, Meghan's aspirations were to win an Oscar or be on Broadway, so if you're in a mini dress, high heels, with your boobs taped together and pushed up when what you want to do is serious acting, then it's tough. Ms. Jacobs said that models on the show were under a lot of pressure not to gain weight and were inspected every morning by a producer, who would stand on a chair and line them up. She said models also stuffed their bras and would crack up about how much foam was inside them. Meghan worked on the show from 2006 until she secured a role as Rachel Zane in the hit U.S. drama Suits in 2011.